Here's a story song of an old railroad legend that treads on the very edge of the supernatural.
On a cold and rainy night, I was sitting in the light of my switchman's shack, a mine post on the mountain. The storm was pretty bad and the telephone was dead, but it was just 11 hours till the dawn. Then much to my surprise, the telegraph jumped into life. As I read the code, I thought, could this be true? A train was on its way, headed up the mountain grade, but she didn't have no engineer or crew. At the other switch, they tried to put her on the mountainside, but she kept on coming up the mountain grade. Well, I quickly doused the light to try to see into the night. Maybe I could spot her headlight in the rain. She was pounding down below, I could hear her whistle blow, and I thought, Lord, that's a high and mournful sound. Then the telegraph again, there's a cave in at the mine, and 100 men are buried beneath the ground. Lord, she's coming now, I see, round the bend and straight at me, and her boiler's glowing red as coal in hell. The headlights switching wide, searching all the mountainside, but the only sound she's making is a wail. Then I recognize the train by the number and the name. It's the miner's silver ghost, 041. Then she vanished up the track by the lonely switchman's shack, like a mother who was looking for her son. Now I heard a story how an engine had went to glory over 50 years ago on this same line. It was steaming for a cave, and there were men who needed saving, but it missed the curb and trestle near the mine. And every now and then you'll hear a whistle on the wind if the mountain slides and many men are lost. It's a high and lonely wailing, searching up and down the mountain. It's the train they call the miner's silver ghost. The train they call the miner's silver ghost. The train they call the miner's silver ghost.